So now that we have covered what a resource page is and what a broken link is, let's talk about the process because this will help to drive home how it all fits in. So the first thing that we want to do, and this is up to the lead SEO here, the LS, we want to do a client site assessment. This is very quick. This is just to understand what type of content or what type of resources that we have on our website. Again, it's a 99% chance that resource page link building is only going to a piece of content or a guide or whatever that may be, and we'll talk about that later. So we have to understand what we have in our arsenal to pitch before we can do anything else. So the first step is to understand what we have by doing a website assessment, either our site or the client site. Step two, we're going to assign the link prospector to go out and find resource page opportunities. Again, they're just going to be using search engine operators looking for things like, email marketing resources, best resources for email marketers, stuff like that, and then they're going to record them. After that, actually, let me back up. They're going to look for resource pages. When they get to the resource page, they're going to check it for a dead link. And the way they check it is just by using a simple browser plugin. They just click it, it instantly scans the page, and it alerts them if there's a dead link on the page. Then, what they're going to do is they're going to record it. And when they record it, they're either going to record it as a resource page or a broken link. That way, the outreach manager knows what to pitch. We have different pitches for resource pages versus broken links. If it's a resource page, the outreach manager is going to send a pitch for the resource page. If it's a broken link, the outreach manager is going to send a pitch for a broken link. After that, the outreach manager is going to track and record, I pitched today, pitched the broken link today, followed up today, blah, blah, blah. And then we're going to keep going. You're going to send another pitch, track and record. Send another pitch, track and record. Send another pitch, track and record. So again, very straightforward process, very similar to what we've done in the past. The biggest difference here is that we're targeting two different link types with one search operator, right? So the link prospector here, while they're looking for resource pages, they're also checking each of those resource pages for broken links. It's very, very simple. I'm going to show them exactly how to do it in the next video. So this is the resource page and broken link building process.